Hey guys, this is Ruby as always, and welcome back to another episode here on the FTB Tech World 2 Let's Play. So guys, it has been a while. I haven't played in a week or more. I've been so busy with PlayOnCon, and I was just so worn out that I haven't had a chance to play. But I got an idea for today's episode. Let's go do some other stuff real quick, though. If we come out to the farms. So we set this up last episode, all the automation. We totally haven't lit anything up, but... the automation is going good. I've been letting it kind of run chunk-loaded, so we got some combs saving up for now. Until we can kind of get a squeezer together and stuff like that. So, for now, it's just going to be running chunk-loaded. So if we head back to the base, let's go ahead and close the door. Is that you may notice, let's actually go outside. Is that we got mob problems all around, and we gotta close our door so mobs don't wander in. I wanna fix that this episode. How are we gonna fix that? Not obviously with a large windmill, but we are going to set up some defenses. Now, I want to set up like a turret, for example. But we don't have much for options there. We have the portal gun mod, and here's the rotary craft turret base, but I have no idea how to use that. I tried looking it up and I couldn't figure it out, but I don't know, maybe you guys kind of know, this might be a better idea. But, like, if we build one of these guys, sentry turret, and let's go put him down next to a mob somewhere, like this guy here. And let's get him to get shot by him. Hey, you need to, like, kill people. Oh! Yep, you can see he pretty much got instantly annihilated. Hey. Where'd he go? Where'd that zombie go? Ah, there they are. See, he'll shoot him, which is cool and all, but as soon as one of the other mobs shoots him, like if he shoots that skeleton, whenever it hits it with an arrow, it's gonna break it. See? So they're good, but not that good. So, I've done some playing around, and I figured out what we need. I actually haven't taught my system how to make these yet, huh? Let's go ahead and go sleep for now. So we don't have anybody creeping up on us while we prepare our defenses. and let's go ahead and teach this thing how to make these. Oh, you gotta make them in a work table. That's why we haven't taught them how to make it. See, this exact problem there. And I don't feel like putting an iron door, because then I gotta push something or pull something to get through it. Nah. Hey, or obsidian? Obsidian? Nah. Let's just look up. There's so many obsidian things. Huh, this pack doesn't have obsidian pressure plates. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get all of this out of our inventory. Boop, boop, boop. Alright. So we're gonna need another one of these. So we're going to need some lead and some silver and copper. Because our defenses are going to use rotary craft. And I just realized what I did. We need four. No, we don't. No, we're good. What was I thinking? Alright, and then we needed... What else? We need two base panels and a shaft unit. And you're frozen for some reason. There we go. There we go. So two, and then we need a shaft unit. There we go. And then we need a conductance coil, and I think that's it. Yeah, conductance coil. Conductance. There we go. So now, put it all together. And two, and one. There we go. So this will give us another magnetostatic, and I guess we don't have, because I'm kind of wondering how we're going to pull this off, getting energy to the top of the base, because we're going to put some stuff up here, but I'm not sure of a good way to do that. Well, for now, we can get it to make us a tesseract. And then we'll get some energy conduits. And what we're going to need are some bevel gears, too. Luckily, we have a bunch. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then after that, we're going to actually need the thing we're going to kill stuff with. Which is... Railgun. Yes. So... Oh, that's what we need. Okay, yeah, I never even looked at the recipe. So, we need all kinds of crazy stuff. So, let's go ahead and get this thing working on that for us. Let's go ahead and get that going. So, it needs to be able to make this. Alright, and it needs to know how to make a generator. Da-da-da-da. Which is one of these. And then a shaft core. I don't think it knows how to make. Alright, and it needs to know how to make one of these. There we go. So that's just one of the recipes. I think it already knows how to make these, but we'll go ahead and put it in there anyways. It needs to know how to make a radar unit. And... Oh no, we gotta get this thing to make us some of this other stuff. Okay, we'll come back to that. Alright, and then this is made like that, and we already have that gold coil in there. And then this thing... like that. So many recipes. Wow. Alright. Nope, not that. And I think that's... Oh, it doesn't know how to make a turret base. There we go. Alright. So let's go ahead and pop these in somewhere. Wherever we have room. Here we go. There we go. So, we need to get enough stuff for 2 or 3 of these DC electric engines. So we're going to need 812 HSLA steel. 4, whoops, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 12 of those. And then we're going to need some redstone. And then we're going to need some shaft units and base panels. So... let's just get this thing to make us some of these and shaft units. Oh, it doesn't know how to make a shaft unit. Well, now you know. There we go. All right, so now I think we just do this number here, these here, and then... what was it? DC electric? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so 2 base panels. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Alright, so... now we can go ahead and put these guys back in there. Whoops, I just got rid of the bevel gears. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so now we should be able to tell this thing... to make us, what did we need for the railgun? Because we got to make this on the work table. So we're going to need 3 railgun accelerators. We're going to need 2 of the turrets, or 3 of the turrets each. So we need 3 of these. And then 3 of these. Which should be easy enough, right? Oh, and it doesn't know how to make eye vendors. So give me ender pearls. And give me some blaze rods. Actually, not blaze rods. Blaze powder. Encode. There we go. So now what are you missing? Okay, you don't know how to make a 2x gear unit. And you don't know how to make an HSLA steel. gear? Is that what it's called? Yeah. Okay, and now what are you going to complain about? Oh, it looks like you're done. Alright, so we got the 3 here. And then for the 3 turrets, so... we put this guy here, and this guy here. And now we get our railguns. And these things look freaking sweet! They look really, really cool. So, oh yeah, did it make our tesseract? Of course it did. There we go. Alright, so now, we need to give these guys, we're going to put it on just regular old stone for now, but maybe we want to fancy this up a bit. And probably take that down, but, so we need to get to the middle. So here's the middle here. And then there's the middle, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no, these are, is this even numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, whoop, 1, 2, 3, 4, oh no, okay, this is the middle. So we'll put these guys up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up? Or 6? No, let's just go 5. Because hopefully this thing will kill stuff before it gets under our house. Or kind of under the cover of our house. So we'll put one of these guys here, and let's go ahead and mark out the middle here. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's going to be that one. All right, so now this one. This one's going to be kind of tricky, because here's the middle. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, do I have my electric wrench? I sure don't. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab it, and let's go ahead and take this stuff down. This is a cool experiment, but it was cool while it lasted. Let's grab our iridium rotor, our MFE, or MFSU. Let's take this guy down real quick. Oh, I made this far up in the air. So yeah, guys, hopefully y'all are enjoying my PlanetCon footage. I got a lot of footage. I even have more than what I'm not even done uploading it by the time you guys see this. Because I'm recording this on July 4th. And you guys are going to be seeing this July 5th. but yeah, I even had I had the Iron Bartender kind of event-ish type thing. I had that recorded, but the audio really sucked from my camera, so I'm not gonna upload that. So it was just really, really bad. But I've gone out and prepared, and I've bought a mic for my camera. Granted, it's probably not going to help much with stuff like that, because you're just kind of in a big room. But, you know, hey, whatever. Alright, and let's go ahead and get these guys all set up. So these things look pretty cool so far. Let's go ahead and go sleep. Actually, we could I don't even have the ammunition made yet. So, nah, I was going to say we could test it out, but we still got to make the ammunition. Alright, so now we got to power these guys. So what's going to be the best way? I wish we could make these things go vertical. We almost could. We could just hook up a bunch of bevel gears, right? So let's see. Top is blue, bottom is cyan. So input magenta, is that what it was? No. No, it's just regular old blue. There we go. So can that guy go straight up like that? Input. Oh no, it can't, huh? Dang, so they can't go straight up. Ah, that stinks. So we'll have to... We'll see, let's set it to orange. So it'll be coming this way. Oof, lag spike. We'll set this up like that. So then we'll set this guy up like this. So, Then we need to come over here. Alright, and... oh, we missed it. Let's grab our wrench. Alright, so... it's gonna be cyan... and blue? Is that right? Yeah. There we go. So then we're gonna stick our magnetostatic engine in there, flip it around, run the conduits down. So those guys should look similar. Yes, yes, yes. Alright. And this guy we just need to set to orange and blue. There we go. And our magnetostatic engine. Wrench it around. Turn this all the way down here. There we go. So now these guys are all hooked up. I didn't mean to put that there. There we go. So yeah, I got a lot of footage. I've got, when you guys are seeing this, I still have two videos that need to come out from my footage of that. And one of them I'm waiting on Good to actually release his video of, because I don't want to, I don't want to put out his own event, you know, and him not even have a video out, but me put out a video of it. I don't know. He probably doesn't care, but you know, it's just something nice to do that you don't kind of just completely steal it. But yeah, there we go. So let's set this guy on one, blocked, and receive. So these guys should have power. Oh no, we gotta turn these guys on. And what's their minimum power? These guys are minimum power is 4. So I think we can just set them to 32. And that should be good, right? To 16 rads. I don't know. We're going to put some pretty good ammo in it. There we go. Oh, and we need some freaking sound dampeners. Sound mufflers, whatever. Let's make 3 of them. Let's get this guy. There we go. Alright. Whew, before we go deaf. Alright, so the next thing we want to do is we need to craft the actual ammo for the railguns, because they take ammo. Let's just get a couple more of these guys crafting, since we used a whole lot just now. Alright, so now we just need to look up railgun. And you can see all the different weights. Is that you can see it's all railgun ammunition. Or ammunition, I've been playing too much GTA. And they go up as weight. Now this will do more and more damage, but they become harder and harder. Like you can see, to make this 32,000 kilogram ammo, takes bedrock ingots, which is absolutely nuts. So we're going to do the 256kg ammo. So then we need to teach it how to make this. And we got to just keep stepping down through the different crafting systems. And this one we're going to need some planks for. There we go. And encode. And then the recipe for this one. And then give it 4 planks. And then the recipe for this one. 2 planks. And then the recipe for this one. It's 3 HSLA steel. So, boop, 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 boop. There we go. Golly, there's so much ammo to just go into one stupid little video. here we go. Alright, so now if we take a look in here. we'll be able to craft all the different types. So, let's get a stack for each railgun system. So this thing is probably going to go crazy. It's got so much stuff to craft. Hopefully that doesn't cause a problem. Let's go check on our UU matter for a minute. I got some squeezer stuff set up. How is everything? I haven't been down here in a while. I guess everything's still good. Yeah. Yeah, you're still turning away. Holy crap, we got so much UU matter. And if we... I think this thing's already set to repeat run. We're just making it too fast. I guess that's a good problem to have. Too much UU matter. We might even have to make another replicator. I think we might just have to keep up. I mean... Actually, what's our iridium like? We got 17 still. Well, I think that's more than we had. I'm not sure. Nah, I'm not complaining. That's a lot of UU matter. Because I think this is too thick. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so it's 2 by 1, 2, 3, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that's a lot of UU matter. Alright, and let's go ahead and hook this all up. There we go. There we go. Alright, how's our railgun stuff coming? Not that well. So, I'll go ahead and cut real quick, guys, while this finishes crafting. This thing's pretty crazy to watch. It just floop, 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 and it's done. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab our... Oh yeah, I forgot this thing takes so much. Let's just click it all. There we go. Alright, so that should be enough. So, if we come out here on the sun setting... It's perfect timing, I swear. So it's 32, 64. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa, missed it. And 1, 2, 3, 4. This would be a bad time for these things to turn on me, huh? Alright, so it looks like these guys are on. We just gotta wait for some stuff to spawn. I almost want to, like, get my portal gun out and start bringing some mobs out here. So I just want to see these things in action. Looks like they're all on. This guy isn't, though. Input, orange, output, blue. There we go. Operational. Good, good, good. So now, we gotta wait for some mobs to spawn. Let's fly out a little bit. Hey, what's up, skeleton? Yeah, follow me, come on. Come on, skeleton, come on. Come on. Come on. Hey, do your jobs! You guys better start shooting. Because we have an intruder here, and you guys aren't shooting him. Is he too far away, maybe? Come on, he's shooting me! Y'all gonna do something about this? Maybe I don't have enough power set to him. Oh yeah, I didn't have enough power. Ow! Hey! Hey! Not me! What's this thing shooting? Oh, oh! How did you even get in here? Oh, come on. Alright, let's sleep real quick. Why do I still have the jetpack noise? Y'all hear that? and let's grab some stone. Well, that thing is still blasting away. I'm not going to be able to get near that thing. Wrench? Let's try something real quick. Okay. What are you shooting at? Is it shooting at me? Yeah, you're out of ammo already, you big dummy. I don't know. That was a major fail, huh? Oh, let's just get all of our stuff. That's the second time I've died in so long. Come on, just come to me. There we go. Was that everything? Alright, so that should be... Did I get everything? I know we didn't have much on us. I don't know what these things were shooting at. Were they shooting at me? They must have been, huh? Hmm. See, I just don't think I was giving them enough power. So, let's put this guy back. And you're gonna... You need to chill out, person. So is this guy gonna start turning? I don't know what he's trying to shoot. Okay, so let's set you up a little higher. I don't think they will shoot me. I don't think they should shoot me. Let's get a portal gun real quick. Let's grab a mob and test this out. Whoop. I know I just saw a... Oh, he died. Okay. Let's grab a mob real quick. Come here, mobby mobby mobs. Come here. I know you are down here in this wither hole. Hello, guy. Oh, where are we going? Oh, Jesus. I don't want anything to do with you anymore. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Totally forgot the fact that, they're gonna be shooting at the mob I'm holding. Alright, that was an epic fail. Alright, just for... kicks and giggles. Oops. Oh, wait, that's daytime. Is it 17? This is nighttime, right? Yeah, so we can spawn some mobs real quick, just for the sake of video, because I have another recording session to go to, so I can't be waiting. Oh, no, you guys are shooting at each other again. Stop! Oh, look at that spider. Holy crap! They're shooting mobs way over here. Oh, they just decimated some stuff over here. See, they're shooting each other. It seems like... Ow, 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 ow. Okay, maybe we need to move those sound dampeners. Oh yeah, come on, wreck that creeper. Okay, these work. Just maybe not as well as I would have liked them to. And get away. Oh yeah, this is like a... You see, you guys are shooting each other. You're not that smart. Oh well. But that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I obviously have some stuff to work on here. I gotta definitely move those sound dampeners. They're just blocking them from shooting. Because I think they can shoot through it, but they can't, so... And I guess we really need to remove them anyways for it to be a full 360... degree system. So I think we can just break these real quick and then it should be good. Let's just hope we don't get shot in the process. And let's come up here. There we go. Oh yeah, they're definitely breaking blocks. So they broke their stone that they're sitting on. Oh yeah, come on, follow me, guy. Come on. Oh, he died before you could even get in my house. yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this railgun shenanigans. This was something so simple, it turned out to be not so simple. And we died in the process, so go us, right? But yeah, that's going to be it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, a rating would be very much appreciated. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!